U.S. President Joe Biden's top tech antitrust advisor Tim Wu holds between $1 million and $5 million in Bitcoin, Politico reported, citing Wu's personal financial disclosure. Wu, who is known for coining the term net neutrality, also owns $100,001 to $250,000 in Filecoin, a storage platform for cryptocurrency. His investment in Bitcoin is the largest holding in his financial portfolio. Subscribe to the channel. Cryptocurrency trading platform CoinSeed is shutting down after being sued by New York Attorney General Letitia James for fraud and allegedly moving its investors' assets into Dogecoin without their consent.